Hey everybody, this is Teddy.
I'm Alex, and we are Tab Sports.
And today we're going to be doing a video on hitting in baseball.
That's right. I'm going to be throwing some pitches to him, and he's just going to show you the motion that you hit.
Right. So tell him here. Now here's the basic motion that you do. You get your feet lined up over your shoulders, you put your bat over your shoulder like this, and bend your knees a little. And then when the ball comes to you, you bring your hip back, and then you turn your hip through, come through, pivot on your back foot, and follow through. Try to hit with as much power as you can. So let's see if you can get it through. Come a little closer so I can hit it. One-handed. But always remember to keep bending your knees a little. Everyone forgets that. Most people just stand here like this, and then they swing. You gotta bend your knees. Remember, it's all about the movement of the hip. Coming in and then coming through. Make sure to keep on moving your hip. Coming one motion like that. We'll just do a few more. The follow through is also important. You want to finish like that, with your foot pivoted all the way and your belly button facing the pitcher. You see how I just finished? My belly button is lined up to where the pitcher would be. We'll do two more. Okay, so that's basically how you hit a baseball. Just the basics.
Yep.
Keep practicing and you'll get good.
Love baseball.
For now.
Field.
Yep. Practice. See you later.